kind of annoys you hate.
This sounds stupid, but I think everyone with an iPhone can relate.
Would you excuse me for a moment?
The iPhone gives a notification when it believes that your music is too loud.
Yes, that's a real pickle.
And it turns the music down for you, and it's so annoying, because I'll have my headphones on, and then all of a sudden hear "dring," and the music switches off. Your volume is very loud, or something of those lines, and I'm like, well, I didn't ask you to turn it down. I don't know why, so I always turn it back up.